guys needed to see this. When I'm talking about landing at a muddy spot, this is what I'm talking about. I mean, literally, I'm in mud. I'm gonna, packed up my back hatch and attached the green pack on top, and I've already filled the front hatch, so now I just have to do a few things on the top and get myself into the cockpit. But as you'll see, it's no easy task, and I'm totally knee deep in the mud as I'm doing this. Ta-da! Now I can go.